You can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
Sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I didn't plan this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Hey, I'm Simon, wizard. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like I said, pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need you to find my brother Edgar, visit the mass graves I dug, resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.
hard. Load that turret. I got some for everybody.
Thank you. Corpse stashes. Just walk up and touch the bodies and you should revive them. Edgar
what
in there?
You mean, my girlfriend?
Huh? Doesn't look like it. He'd be wearing a crown. I think this is just some bandit's eye gate. Oh well, better re-kill them all.
Or one bogey!
I just want to make sure he's dead. We were both courting this Duchess, she chose him, I got angry, blah blah blah. Anyway, when you do find him, put a bullet in his head.
save me. Help.
Right.
front of us! That's right! Let her mow you down! I can take you all!
Be
Alex
something badass! Oh, Lady!
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Sentry gun primed!
Nothing like a turret kill! On the one hand...
Nope. Nobody in there but that troop of Cookie Scouts accidentally ran over. No, in my defense, I wasn't a hurry.
You fellas meet the missus? That's right, start running!
Burned his house down, but I can't remember if I locked him inside first. God, so irritating.
Bad bitches! Turrets kill!
Deployed!
liked the salad? Why is that a problem?
You know who likes the taste of salads? Adults! I don't want to be an adult!
Tina, you're talking to three grown people who just collected a bunch of imaginary crumpets because they thought it'd be fun. There's no such thing as adulthood.
You know what, girl? You make a good point. You get to live. For now. Turn the quest into Ellie and I'll give you all some XP.
Licitousness? Who the hell talks like that?
Oh my god, I just had the best idea! Crumbled chocolate chip cookies over a salad.
Whatever floats your boat, kid.
Alive!
Some magical bad guys need to be killed. You up for the job? Hey, it's Roland. Somewhere near the Sorcerer's Castle, there lives a prince named Jeffrey. He's already murdered several innocent men, and if left alone, Jeffrey will become the most monstrous king this world has ever known. You must find him, kill his guards, and slap the bastard out of him.